Ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy Jayon 429 bringing you part 2 of chapter 38 of my Let's Play Skyrim Special Edition. We came across the only last living snow elf that's pure. But he says he needs our help because one of his members, his brother in Paulden. Let me see, I've got his name. There it is. There he is. Gellibor. Knight Paulden Gellibor here is the last remaining snow elf that's pure. Like, he's not a farmer. Or to him, the farmer known as the Betrayed. Anyway, he needs our help communing with one of his brothers in the Knight of his Order. But apparently he lost communications with him, so we have to go through a passageway and a few nice little fun areas that's going to take our time. Normally, I would have done it last night, but those evil, evil things, we need sleep. So let's get to it! Sorry for not saying now, unless I'm just in a good mood, folks. I just had a good breakfast. Yummy. Pancakes. Pancakes and coffee con leche. Milk coffee. Oh. Not much, but it's definitely a delight you got to enjoy. Anyway, got about 60 arrows here, so I hope it's enough for me to get through this area. I should have restocked before I came back. You're going. That tends to happen a lot. So we're gonna go back, I guess. Just when we thought we saw the last of them. They come back. I'm gonna have to use spell work here. I can't use anything else.
Where'd you come from?
Where are you? There you are. Oh, I'm not doing too smart. Not to self. Stick to the basics of those spells. They help. Okay, I'm now on for spell work. I'm using Gust. A spell work can do way more damage than constantly. That's what I love about it. That's only when I'm doing crowd control. Cool. Dude, there are people watching. Put your ass somewhere else, you perv. People are watching. Give me that now. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, dang it. I don't need your sword here. You keep that cheap ass piece of shit. I knew I should have stopped. Oh, man. This just sucks. I should have made sure. Wait a minute. Where's Serena? Serena? Ah, dang, I think she glitched. Oh. Dang purge, what's wrong with y'all? What's the matter with you, man? Having no sense of hygiene? Oh, shit. Okay, I think they saw him. They don't see me. They don't see me. They don't see me. They don't see me. Where is she? Okay, I don't know what y'all, but stop scratching your butt in front of my camera. Perverts. Oh crap, I maxed out my sneak. Whoop whoop. Tight. All natural, baby. But I still gotta raise my stealth. Dang it. Won't let me alter legendary it. Dang it. Oh well. It's okay. This is right here. Oh shit. Oh shit. Two of them. Alright, we're gonna get out Trangul's axe. And oh shit, I forgot I had that. That's it, that's it.
You're
for sure.
Oh, bitch. Damn, that was good. Okay, I know it didn't kill him silently, but hey. Deception worked. Alright. Let's keep going. Normally I'd be harvesting those eggs, but I don't have any room in my thing. And I don't know where the hell my partner is. She probably must have fallen down a ditch or something. Oh no, and quite frankly, I don't care. I think it's this way I'm going. Oh man, I gotta glare at my screen. I gotta close my blind. Oh, I see you. I see you, motherfucker. Alright, hang on a second, folks. Oh, nice outfit there, bird. Sorry, folks. A friend of mine, another streamer, a friend of mine. Guy also did my, helped me did my logo. Just showed me his crafting outfit for Final Fantasy 14. I'll try to show it another day if I can. I'll ask for his permission first, though. It's not my, you know. Okay, I see you. I see you. Cannot wait. There are enemies nearby. Yuck, 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 yuck. I'll take that. Now what do I got here that's expendable? Well, ooh, tree fitty. Alright, then he asked, folks, I may have a guest coming in my room right now. May have to pause my sounds. Huh. I don't need more ingots. I mean, I got enough ingots as is. But I need that ore for that quest. So, yeah, that can go. I'm not gonna go in for any more ingots. I got enough ingots in my stash, so that can wait. Still trip on the names I gave some of these things. Well, what can I say? I was influenced from Diablo 2 to make a set item set, so I looked some names up from like the lore of Skyrim. Abilox Hans, Krosholas Tiara, Protection of Akatosh, and of course Stratus of Eldraving. And this one I just made out of went from the god, from one of the divines, Mara. And I know it's not supposed to be like, oh no, she's not that type, but you know what? I can dream, what can I say? God, I hate seeing those things. I don't know if one's in there or not. And by the time I get close enough, I know it'll spawn. Hopefully I can do it without getting spotted. My sneak's at 100, but I'm still like about, I don't know. Okay, it's nothing in there, it's a dead name. Alright, hang on, folks. I gotta close my window up. I got a mean ass glare on my end. I can't see shit. Give me 1 second. Mute the sound so you guys don't have to hear me rack things around in my room. And back. Sorry about that. Here we go. Oh, hell yeah, that'll be useful. Well, that definitely would help. If only I had more of their armor, I would make some. Oh boy. If only I matched that, I think I could have had those things on my side. But I don't want to chance in. You know what? I'll have a spell to hold me back until then. No. Cast, you're gonna be killed by the spell. Okay, so no. Numb being paralyzed. Not supposed to. Wrench. Oh, hang on a second, folks. Someone just hit me up. What's this all about? One second, folks. Sorry about that, folks. Back. Don't ask. I haven't used rune spells in a long time. Let's try that. I have a very bad feeling about this. Back down, folks. Sorry. I had to spoil somebody a little bit. Let's just say that, and I'm happy I did. Rarely see, rarely get to hear or talk. That is all I gotta say. Okay, here they come. I'm sorry, folks, but like I said, I'm talking to someone I haven't spoken to in a while, and I missed her. Props to the mod on that one. I admit, props to the guy who made that mod, the extra elements mod. It is fun. It helps. I'm sorry. I know I'm cheating with this mod, but you know what? I gotta have some fun with it. Have some fun before I really have fun. Alright. Screw stealth. Where were you? Where were you when I needed you? Where the hell were you? Where the hell were you?
If you think it'll help.
Well, that's why I'm waiting so much. The scrolls. Okay. Oh, God. Oh man, temptations of Bia's niche. Let's just say that, folks. You don't like the look of it? Guess what? I don't either. But you know what? I'm stuck here because of you with this. It means, oh, I can't like the look of this. Well, I wouldn't be in this situation if you didn't drag me into it with you and your vampirism. Okay, that's just wrong. That was just rude of me. Okay, Mint. I shouldn't be using spells so much. But you know what? Screw it. The spell work comes in handy and it definitely saves me some pain. The fuck was that? Sounded like part one of her, revived bodies died. Green blossoms. Oh, man. Like I said, this is some of the times I hate this DLC. The long ass journey just to fill an hour. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna screw around.
Yeah. Sure.
Ah, shit. Poisoned. Don't worry, I know you guys are waiting for me. I'm gonna come in there right now and kick your asses. Let's play. Like I said, temptation is a mofo. Still tempted to end the stream so early, folks, but I want to make up for it, like I said. No, more. I hate those damn things. Do not revive it for your sake, because I will be very pissed and I will kill it again. I hate those things, even if they're revived on my side. Those things scare the shit out of me. Ooh, alchemy lab. Generates health. So let's see, why would you put that with that? Vampire salts, moist salts. Yes! I gotta raise my alchemy. I think I'm supposed to go down this way then. Yeah, it looks like there's bone chimes here.
was on the other side of this, Alma wanted to keep it there.
Saber cat. This is where I trip out the most, because now there's wildlife here I haven't seen. You can't help but feel bad when you snipe it. So there's more here than just Falmer. I wonder why they were able to survive so long. They had fucking resource here. Wow. These stones are pretty impressive too. Sorry, I don't mean to sound like a goddamn would-be geologist folks, but gotta appreciate the design in this area. I wonder if there's areas you can mine. Well, let's not piss off the wildlife. I don't even know what else is down here. Well, I like the view. Please keep that cute butt out of my face, Serena. I was trying to take a shot and I don't want to hit you. I suck. What are you looking at? Yes, the first one.
Welcome, initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Illumination. Then behold Auriel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum.
One. I'm not sure where we're at, but I don't know if we can fast travel here. We can, that'd be badass. But no, part had me go back to, okay. I'm gonna save it here. I'm gonna try an experiment. If it doesn't work, I'll reload it. But then again, I don't want to fuck up a good pace, so nah, let's not. I'll keep going. We're gonna be here for a while, so I'm gonna say I'm sorry, folks, but we're gonna be in this quest for a while. Too true. Well, how's that, folks? I got two people hitting me up on Discord. No, I answer. What's up? And here we go. Let's get to it. Please don't let there be wolves. My friend's giving me backstories. He's making characters for D&D. Some of those I might want to try again. I haven't played in a long time. Rather than wasting my arrows. I think I have to go through this one first. It may take a while to load up. You motherfucker! Something tells you I'm not supposed to be in this area. I think I'm going the wrong way. If not, then I'll go back. Let's go out to the Forgotten Vale. I think I am going the wrong way. It's been a while since I did this quest, so gotta bear with me, folks. Do I have an arrow through my face? Dude, that should have killed her. Dude, medical wise, that should have killed her ass. Freaking arrow to the head. Oh, that was good. I gotta get that. Was fucking hilarious. That should have killed her though, yo. Oh, there's an arrow, homie. Yo, homie, pastrami!
Welcome, initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Sight. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auriel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Yes.
Then behold Auriel's gift, my child. May it speed your journey to the inner sanctum.
Do it, Doug. Oh, they go that way yet. I think now I gotta go down deeper in the valley. I think those caves are just dungeon areas where I want to level up. Yes, I hope. If I have to go through them, I'm probably gonna regret it. Let me see the spells I can use. Throw a boulder at people. Yeah, hurt. Right, motherfuckers. Oh yeah, benefit of the wolf's blood. It counteracts the strength and gives you some resistance to poisons. Now you know why I chose to stay as a werewolf. Oh wait! Has it been a day? I think I can summon him again. Only got 8 souls left. It's okay. I can get some more. I'll get some more. I just gotta go on a couple of dragon hunts before I go to Mirak. Ooh, Quicksilver. But I got enough for. I don't need any more. No, I will not do that rhyme. I will not do that rhyme. So Constantine calls upon me once more. That's like a greedy... Oh. Dude, you scare me! I will not do that rhyme now, thanks to Dunavir. So blame him, folks. I will not quote the rest of Etrigan.
You've reached the Way Shrine of Learning, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auriel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Why, yes!
Auriel bless you, child.
That's it.
Closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom.
Okay, I admit it's not taking as long as I thought it would take, but you know what? It still is a long ass trip for me, and there's still a bunch of more things I gotta fight later on when we get to the inner sanctum. Wait a second. Let's get some water. honestly do not know where to go next. I think we go on forward still. Yeah, I think we still go forward. Oh, I still got Dunvir up there. Don't let me die now, Dunvir. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, every time we summon him, he becomes an ally for a time being. Very helpful, especially me want to have a dragon ally early on. You'll be able to get some more... You'll get more A Dragon Rise in the next DLC pack we'll take care of. And we're definitely going to need it coming over here. Especially what comes up over here. Whoa! Like I said. Two dragons, huh? Okay. Let's see how far we go. Wait a minute. Instead of using fire. Okay. Let's come back down here, big boy. One down. Millionaire time. Two dragons, baby. Two for the price of one. Oh, there is stuff down there, huh? Luck favors us. We gotten two of those bastards. Oh, what's this? Magica Drain Vit. Oh, shit. Another word. I'll take that. There's one more. Okay. I know there's one more, but I forgot where it is, so I gotta figure out where. Well, let's keep going. We're almost there.
Shrine of Resolution. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auriel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
This is starting to sound more lewd, but yes.
Then go forth, child. May the enrichment of Auriel strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the Inner Sanctum.
There's one more ewer, I believe. I gotta fill.
May Auriel's glow shield you from your enemy.
Alright. I think I go this way now. Yep. It's a good thing I have these axes for dragons. Damn. I guess you can go down this way. I'm gonna check out that way too, but Falmar, shit. Okay. Hey. That shout made it easy to kill these guys. Glacial crevice. I have a funny feeling we're gonna be fighting more Falmer. Well, so screw it. We come this far, we're doing pretty good in time. By the way, folks, while these are my best axes to use in the game, I'm not going to use these for the end game. I'm going to wait until I get a new material used. If y'all played Dragonborn, you'll know what I'm going to go for next. Alrighty. As you can see, we got more Thalmor to kill. I swear, every time when my friends tell me a paladin of vengeance, I keep thinking of the vengeance paladin from Diablo 2. I know what he's talking about, I'm going to take a look at it. Home, follow me, your weapon. Yank your frickin' ear off, pal. Mine. Mine. She said skeever butt. So much for stealth. Well, sorry about that, folks. I had a visitor and came at the wrong moment, but it's okay. We're alright. I was planning to take a break and talk for a second to him, but unfortunately, I got spotted. So it's my fault. Got some algae going from a friend. You missed me. Well, before I even go that far. Let that charge up.
Bruce, Fools, Rhoda!
One second, folks. I'm gonna do it one more time. I'm gonna get them to go on that bridge and I'm gonna see if I can launch their asses off of it. Okay. That's it. Get there. Sucks to be that guy. Let's bury the hatch in his skull. Oh, before you go. Thank you. Ah! Man, that would suck to fall that far. Really, that would suck. Let's try this way. Huh. So there was one, eh? Oh, it's through a chest. Well, I'll take those. And those. Yeah, I think I went the wrong way. I think there was a little cave area there I gotta go through. Then I go up. Like about right... Yeah, down that way. This thing so long. I need to get some arrows soon. Like harvest arrows from shit like that. Hey, let me see. Hunter's discipline, that's what it is. Damn, I'm high enough to do it. I gotta raise those things up. I gotta raise my bow play. But it's okay. I'll get it up soon. Alright, dude. I got on some people's asses for this already. Now I'm telling you. Stop scratching your ass on camera. Chicks don't like that. So turn off. I wonder why the dwarves torture you people. Y'all got no manners. I should never learn this one. Oh, a friend of mine just hit me up. There we go. still got a bit of ways to go, folks. Ugh. This is like bow-to-bow sword fighting hardware now, so we're gonna have to switch back to our bow. Watch that. Ooh, nice shot. Ooh, he's gone. That's close casket, baby. Close casket. I'm guessing those guys used those for poisons. Well, let's see what we can use. Should take those swords.
Fools, Rota!
I'm not even sure there's even one behind me. Not sure how much farther I am to the top, but I think I'm close. Squashed like a bug.
Found the Way Shrine of Radiance, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auriel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Yes!
May the blessings of Auriel protect you as you climb the road to the Inner Sanctum and final enlightenment.
Open the fucking shrine.
May the Elves' radiance fill your heart with joy.
Oh.
May Auriel's radiance fill your heart with joy.
One question though. Where the hell is Serena? She was supposed to be with me on this entire quest. She better not be taking a cheater's way and left without me. Dang vampire. But we're getting close. We're almost done with this game. Smile on us. We made it. We made it to the Inner Sanctum, folks. Took us a bit of a way, but you know what? That's good. Now we got to the hard part. From the hard part to the, not careful, I'll get fucked part. Hopefully Serena is by me, and hopefully she didn't wander off like an idiot. That's my job. And I do it better than anybody. Alright, Cal, you wander off like a stupid idiot while going that way.
Do you need something? Not much. If you read it, as far as I know, though, it's never been held by a vampire. That would be a new one. Auriel is one of the elven gods. He's with the rest of them in Aetherius. The way I've heard it, the sun represents the connection from our world to theirs. Supposedly, the bow draws its energy from the sun itself, which is why it shows up in that prophecy. And that part, I don't know. Once we have it, hopefully it'll be obvious.
Now, some of these guys that may be frozen, they are not friendly.
These Valmer, they're frozen in the ice. I wonder how long they've been like this. And I thought the soul here.
Those we definitely are gonna need. Sorry about this, Serena. Not sure if we need that all anymore or not.
Where'd you come from?
Sorry about that, folks. Things are still low. So yeah, we need the jug. I'll take a look at that, see if I can use that. More enchantment wise, that is. We already have that. We're good. If we were to take that, those guys come alive. We already have that ability, so we don't need that. I think I'll switch to swords if they're lighter than that axe. If they are, then Holly, I'll use those. If not, then I'll use something lighter. Hopefully Stalhorn will be light. I don't like using heavy axes. But damn, those things do way more damage than I hope. It helps. Fight, so we're gonna have to stay. What's this?
Did you really come here expecting to claim Auriel's bow? You've done exactly as I predicted and brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
Yep, bug. It does that, so I gotta be careful when using the shouts. I hate when that happens. Valerium. Archery of Vyrthur.
Talking about me?
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
Where'd you get that?
impressive display, but a wasted effort. You delay nothing but your own death.
Drop that barrier. Let's see how far you get, homie.
Watch out! He's falling down the ceiling.
Dang it. Oh shit, Son Goku Zatsu. So he wants a magic showdown, huh? Wait a minute. His eyes.
The ears of a god.
Until the betrayed corrupted you. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gelibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
He's a vampire.
You're a vampire? But Auriel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Auriel turned his back on me. I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost.
You want to take revenge on a god?
Auriel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Auriel's bow.
The blood of a vampire, Auriel's bow. It was you? You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
All this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it. Where'd you go?
I want to keep those items, folks. Those are the items I want to make a set out of.
So the deed has been done. The restoration of this way shrine means that Vyrthur must be dead, and the betrayed no longer have control over him.
The betrayed were not to blame.
What? What are you talking about?
He was a vampire. He was controlling them, Gilibor.
A vampire?
Yes.
I see. That would explain much. Deep inside, it brings me joy that the betrayed weren't to blame for what happened here.
And why is that?
Because that means there's still hope that they might one day shed their hatred and learn to believe in Auriel once again. It's been a long time since I felt that way, and it's been long overdue. My thanks to both of you.
You're welcome.
You risked everything to get Auriel's bow, and in turn, you restored the Chantry. I can't think of a more deserving champion to carry it than you. If you wish to learn more about the bow, or obtain sun-hallowed arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help. You've but to ask.
We need those arrows, so let's take this bow first.
Please, take the bow. It's yours.
So what will you do now?
Even with Vyrthur gone, the Inner Sanctum destroyed, my duty as a Knight Paladin of Auriel remains. I have been sworn to protect this Vale and everything it represents until I die. Farewell, friend. May the radiance of Auriel fill your heart with joy. It's good to speak to you again.
Not as shiny as I was expecting.
Farewell.
Still,
may the light
beautiful.
Of Auriel illuminate.
So what
still,
do we do?
It's beautiful.
So what do we do now?
I think we both know. It's time to face my father. If we don't, he'll keep chasing us for the rest of our lives.
We do. We'll have to kill him.
I've been thinking about this for a long time. It's not easy. But I don't think we have much of a choice. No. This has to end here and now.
Let's face him together.
If we head back to the castle and kick the front door in, we're gonna be knee-deep in his friends. Let's head back to Isran and let him see what we've got first. I'm betting he'll lend us a sword or two.
If there's assistance I can provide, just ask. It's the least I can do.
Well, what happened to the Chantry now?
While it would fill me with joy to see that now that my brother's dead, it's quite possible I'm the last of our kind.
I must contribute to your clan's extinction.
There's no need for that kind of talk. It's also quite possible that there are some other isolated conclaves of snow elves nestled elsewhere on Nern. I'll also assume Vyrthur didn't exactly give you the option to stay your hand.
What will you do then?
For the time being, I will remain here on the Overlook and continue trying to keep the Sanctum free of the betrayed. You're always welcome to return here at any time, of course.
Can the betrayed ever be cured?
I feel nothing but sympathy. I'm afraid that they're well beyond a cure at this point.
What makes you say that?
The twisted forms you've seen didn't occur overnight. It isn't a plague or a disease that ravaged our species. The dwarves may have stolen their sight, but it took many generations for them to become what they are today.
There's no hope for them.
Perhaps they'll never return to their former appearance. But over the centuries, I've noticed a rise in their intellect. If a line of communication could be established with them, maybe they can find peace. It's the only way they'll discover that they weren't always malignant. They were once a proud and prosperous race.
What can you tell me of the bow?
The bow was said to be carried by Auriel himself into battle against the forces of Lorcan in ancient and mythic times. Its craftsmanship has no equal anywhere within Tamriel, and possibly beyond.
What can it do for me?
The bow draws its power from Aetherius itself, channeling it through the sun. Therefore, when an arrow is loosed from the bow, it produces a magical effect very similar to being burned by fire.
Sounds powerful.
That's actually a... With sun-hallowed arrows, you would be able to produce a much more spectacular effect. The sunbursts would certainly hurt anything, but is especially devastating to the undead.
There's one question I have. Vyrthur said something about using blood?
Well, using an arrow with the bow that's been dipped, that's of course if you're foolish enough to try it.
How may I be able to obtain some more sun-hollowed arrows?
I can actually assist you in that regard. If you were to bring me some good quality elven arrows, I could imbue them with the proper incantations and rituals.
Can you make me some, please?
Absolutely. I can only do 20 at a time. So if you want the rest of your arrows blessed, let me know. Absolutely. I can only do 20 at a time. So if you want the rest of your arrows blessed, let me know. Absolutely. I can only do 20 at a time.
Now you know why I say we need those arrows.
Let me know. Farewell. May the glow of Auriel shield you from your enemies.
And also, folks, if you want sun darkening arrows or blood soaked arrows, talk to Serana. She'll dip elven arrows with her blood, the blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor, and you'll be able to block out the sun. It's very handy for those who want to stay a vampire, but a controlled one. Anyway, we dwelt here long enough, and it's been a good time for our thing. We can take a break right now before we take on Harkon and his group. So, once we get out of here, we're going to make a quick pit stop to my house. And then we'll call this stream for the time being, and then we'll head back tomorrow. Back later on in a few minutes. But I desperately need a break. It's a pain in the butt to get out of this cave, trust me. And there we go, folks. We are done with this dark, annoying, dank-ass cave and hard-ass valley. But, I'm ashamed to admit, it was worth the venture. Got a couple of runes of power. We got the bow of Auriel. And above all, we survived. Huzzah! Allah! Maliki liki la! Hada! Anyway, we're going to make a quick run to Lakeview Manor, drop off whatever I need to drop off, disenchant what I need to disenchant, and then we'll head back and talk to Harkon. But before we do so, we're also going to soup up Auriel's bow. It's one of the few items that we can actually enhance on. And after we do Auriel's bow, we're going to go through do what we have to do with the Dragon Scrolls.
Vyrthur says something about blood and a vampire and bow.
It sounds like that's the last bit of the prophecy. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor can corrupt the bow.
You're a daughter of Cold Harbor, huh?
So I am. I guess we could use my blood. Do you have any arrows? Elven arrows? I'm not going to just bleed on any old thing.
I am not going to take your blood right now.
Oh, all right then.
What kind of person would ask their friend, hey, yo, put some blood on here so I can darken the sun? Really? What kind of fucked up thing is that, yo? Alright, anyway, quick stop to Lakeview Manor. And actually, folks, when we get to Lakeview Manor, I'm gonna stop the stream for a bit, take a breather. I'll upgrade offline and such. I don't want to bug y'all with this and such, the needless taking back and forth. So I'm going to stop the stream when the game screen loads, and then we'll resume when I come back after a 10-minute break. After that, we'll finish up the last of Dawnguard, and then we'll do the Throw of the World camp quest next. So we're going to finish up Dawnguard next, and then we're going to do the next Act 2. We're going to finish up. Because we got to learn that word. It'll make a good ally, especially when we're coming up against Dragonborn. In fact, after we do Dragonborn, we're going to do the Thieves Guild quest line. Like, you know, hey, do all these missions, you know, become Guildmaster. And then we'll do the Mage's quest line. And then after that, we should be done. I don't even know where Shadowmere is. Okay, anyway, like I said, we're gonna go, folks. I'm gonna call for here. Give me about 10 minutes on a break, and then I'll resume it then. After that, we'll do from ending of Dawnguard all the way up to the start of Act 3. And then we'll go from there. Till then, this is your boy, Jalion429, telling y'all happy gaming. God bless. Have a good day. Join for part 39. Throat of the World, Dawnguard.